one shot, one opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture it?
South Suburban Hoops.
South Suburban Hoops, Dalton, Illinois, Thornridge sectional. First round of the IHSA girls playoff. We're here with Tinley Park. Big win tonight, coming off a huge conference championship, first time in 27 years. Coach, tell us the attitude of you and the team going into the game tonight.
Well, I think we had a lot of confidence, maybe too much confidence. I don't think we played our best game today, but these girls have done a great job. They've had a great season. We came in winning 7 or 8 games. We didn't play our best tonight, but at the end, we played pretty hard.
Thornridge, Michelle Carter got off to a hot start. Coach made a serious coaching move. Put this young lady on Carter. She had serious lockdown D. Tell us what your effort going into that defensive effort you made tonight.
Well, I just played hard, and I just made sure that my player didn't go anywhere, and I just made sure that I wasn't fouling or making sure I was moving my feet. Like,
Tinley Park. In the middle, a lot of rebounds, a lot of tough defense. How did you feel holding down the middle for your team tonight?
I mean, I felt pretty good. I think I could have done better, but I think I did a pretty good job overall.
Yeah, if you watched the game tonight, this young lady standing next to me, she had a lot of rebounds going coast to coast, a lot of tough shots in the paint. And she ended up fouling out, but she put her team in a position to win the game. Tell us how you feel about this win.
I feel like it's a good win, but I feel like we could have done better on the offensive and the defensive side. But I'm just glad we got a win going on around too.
Coach, big win tonight, coming off a huge championship. You need a day's rest, get back in the gym. How do you get the girls prepared mentally to stay focused for the next round?
Short practice tomorrow. We'll practice for about an hour. We'll watch a little bit of film to go over the scouting report. We had team call earlier in the year. I think it works to our advantage. We can kind of get the girls out and keep them fresh.
South Suburban Hoops and Dalton, everybody give a big shout out to Tinley Park. Conference champions 2019, first time in 27 years. Big win tonight over Thornridge and Nahal for the first round of the regionals. South Suburban Hoops, Dalton, Illinois. Thanks.
Thank you. Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture it?
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's